Anatomía de un asesinato.
I might see things that I think are inspiring and say, hey, why don't we think in these terms? But for the most part, I read the script or the story and then try to think of an idea and then possibly look around at that point for some kind of language that I might see in a book or on the street that I haven't seen before in a main title.